Hey guys, welcome back. And did you know what last time I forgot? Got new blue total effects 3 and ignite. So yep, guys, and I think today we're going to the accurate effects. So this will be a long tutorial, by the way. I'm using VMware Workstation 17. Under Windows 7, Ultimate, 7127. So hopefully we'll have to go through. So let's go. And I used the Vegas Pro 12.0 build 486. Okay, and I'm using this. First things first, I need to use pitch shift. Funny goo goo. Okay, guys, this is a 17. Alrighty, so let's do this. Let me do it. There's things first in GMeter 4. I could not make RGB to VGR and AVS because that took me a long time and didn't work. Oh, I'm just make sure that BCC7 will install. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back with BCC7 plugins. Okay, there you go. We're getting back too soon. Okay, we are left is GMeter 7. So make sure you need to download BCC Boris Continuum Complete and to make the original. By the way, I didn't know it was gonna make it, so that's well, it is required. First things first, you have pitches. I couldn't download these, but I have to download soon. Well, great. Okay, time to use G major 70. Wait. Wait, is that G major 8? Wait, no G major 8. Chupo? What the hell? Sorry guys, I forgot about the bit cruster. So I better copy paste it and just on this regular plugin. Dear, Bitcrusher has been added. Dear, looking good so far. Well, this will be a Logodex at the end of it. Sorry. But for now, this and it'll be 30. There. Now everything is now normal. Now to change it. Well, sorry for taking so long because it is taking a long time. Ugh, I hate it. Okay. I'll not install GMake plugins next. I'm sorry for long, but I have to be hurry immediately or my time is up. Epic run. This will be good for Daniel Rocks. Ugh. Well, even more clouds, I'm doomed.
Fine, let's change back to 70 then.
I guess I'm too late. God damn it, it's like forever. How am I supposed to complete now? By the way, I have 2 weeks left until school starts, and summer break will be over soon. There we go. That's enough for today. Hope you guys to see you again in the next video. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, comment, subscribe, and see the next videos. Goodbye.